Well, we are proud to be coming to the end of our capital campaign and for at the end of construction for Hope Lodge Houston.
This is means so much to me. I traveled for a year back and forth from Kansas to Houston for treatment at MD Anderson, and I spent 54 nights in hotels. I was in an apartment for 7 weeks for radiation. I spent nearly $20,000 on having to travel back and forth on meals, on gasoline, on lodging. And for this to be here, for people to come to this city and have a chance to have their life saved in this city and not have to worry about the financial burden on top of it, it's a blessing.
Hope Lodge will be a home away from home for cancer patients as young as 12 years of age and their caregiver.
The hard truth is, finding affordable lodging for the duration of their care is one of their biggest challenges.
It means that cancer patients will have a place to rest, to seek support, and to quickly get the medical care that they need. We still have approximately $900,000 left to raise, and we'll be reaching out to Houstonians to help us support such a wonderful, greatly needed project for the community. If anyone would like to learn more about Hope Lodge or to make a donation, they can visit cancer.org/HopeLodgeHouston.